Hey, Phil, the people are asking, how in the world do you check your oil in your car?
The first thing you do is help your wife find the hood, latch, hopping mechanism.
Jess, how's it going?
She just reach in there and pull that bad boy.
Okay.
Find the old oil dipstick.
Did you just call me a dipstick?
Sure did. She's looking okay. Let me get a little paper towel action. Wipe off the old dipstick, nice and clean. Pull the insert and pull back out. She is just a hair low.
If it's low, you pull oil out.